tonight at 10, the Syracuse women's ice hockey team played one of its best games of the season, knocking off the top team in the conference, the Mercyhurst Lakers, 4-1. Evan Stockton back alongside Jonathan Hoppe, and you know Syracuse entering this weekend really could use two, if not 4 points. They were four back of the first place Lakers entering the weekend, and tonight it was a total team effort, Jonathan.
It was, and this is a Syracuse team that struggled against Mercyhurst, but not tonight. Abby Miller, she was fantastic. Kick save there, fantastic. Kept it going. She was busy. There's no doubt about that. The Lakers had some looks. Coming back the other way, Savannah Rennie. She scores off a great pass by Allie Monroe. And we go to the second period, a 1-0 lead for Syracuse. Abby Miller busy yet again. Would be the story of the night. But then how about this? Alicia Burris puts it on the tape of Brooke Avery, but they would respond. And all of a sudden now it's a 2-1 game. This time Alicia Burris, she took it herself. She would not be denied at the doorstep. Syracuse comes back and gets the third goal, but not, of course, after more Abby Miller saves. And she really did a nice job emptying that. That counts. Syracuse goes on to win this one in what was a truly impressive game for them.
I mean, look at the shot disparity there. The Lakers, 10 more shots than the Orange, but Abby Miller, the story, 26 saves.
That's a lot of saves, and she was strong. We talked to her after the game. She said that's how she likes it. It keeps her busy. She's not just standing there. She's engaged. She's active. And tonight she was super efficient, allowing just that one goal, which was a great goal, a really skilled goal, and one that you're probably not going to stop too many times.
A big one for the Orange that they got. Four different goal scorers. Abby Miller, the hero tonight for the Orange. They play the Mercyhurst Lakers again tomorrow, but at least for tonight, the Orange on top of the world.